real bad nerves. I can't
Hello
work.
There.
Can you give me some money?
I really don't need your attitude or behavior in my shop anymore. Please. What is it you want from here? You keep treating Ed like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Come on, why don't you just pick something and move? Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Really? No reason to be taking this long.
Let's have a look.
Carry it with pride.
You know, I keep thinking I found a decent girl, but as soon as we lay in bed, well, there's no use whining about it.
I don't even remember going for refreshment yesterday.
Come on, why don't you just pick something and move? Smile on your face, guaranteed. Fine piece.
I hear Annenberg's got the pox again.
Uh-huh.
Really? No reason to be taking this long. You love it.
I heard the law is trying to start meddling in these parts.
Yep, this is the one. Come on, why don't you just pick something and move?
I'm real excited to try this.
I keep thinking I found a base here.
Really? No reason to be taking this long.
Let's go, girl. Yep.
Didn't believe a word of it. Yep.
Yep.
For all the mayor's promises of culture and recreation, I hear two madmen gunned down half the town recently.
Not seeing you, sir.
How did I fall for this?
Oh. Christ, you got the money to pay all that off? You must have done something mighty bad to be worth all this.
Thank you. Thanks.
A very good evening to you, sir.
Please, no. I didn't do anything.
Did you actually think I was serious?
Oh, thank goodness. I was really worried there for a moment. My nerves.
Hi, folks.
Good evening.
Enjoy your night, sir.
Oh, well, that's a relief.
This is why I don't venture too far from the roads. I heard a man was pulled right off his horse by a grizzly bear.
Alas, such is the way of the world.
Well.
Nice to see you again, sir.
Don't you realize the sorrow you created last time?
Hope you have a good trip.
I reckon you've already made enough trouble around here, don't
Look, there must be some misunderstanding.
Hey there.
I ain't looking for trouble, I assure you.
Need a ride, mister?
Can I get a ride?
Where are you going today? Okay, you know where to find me. Fancy a ride?
Hey, mister.
That's not best. He can just go right to hell and damnation.
Is that?
They stop watering the drinks down finally?
Let's get.
I'm about to go belly up. Yeah, there's more cattle missing out in Valentine. People saying it's outlawed.
Howdy, partner.
Bet you're lazier in the mud, Snake.
What about?
Easy.
Look out, mister.
I shouldn't have had my last one.
Well, look what Shameless Dog just crawled back into town.
Sorry, you must be talking about someone else. Listen, you won't get no trouble out of me.
Oh-ho.
Hello, gentlemen.
Mister?
How you doing, friend?
Hey there, mister!
Hello there.
Gonna tear you apart!
I wanna see you die here!
Oh.
I'm putting you...